qualquer resultado positivo seria maravilhoso.
I think it's a treat. I can't feel better than I imagined. Any positive result would be wonderful. 3-0, even better. But the way we played, expansively, not just the goals, was important for us. At last, a dream, a way, an idea. And it also shows that we have a team that could play the World Cup in equal conditions to those who are champions.
I think that Brazil showed the world that this is Brazil. We must be respected too. Today was a great win over the best team in the world, against the best players, and we didn't run away nor hide ourselves. Everybody wanted to play and help one another, and that shows the strength of the team. Also, this protest outside the Maracanã is a little bit awkward. These fights outside the stadiums, it's a bad thing and many people could get hurt. I didn't know that it happened. The celebration stayed inside the stadium and we celebrated the best way possible.
This was something created by the football specialists. I believe we had a fair. I believe we have had a fair and balanced way of playing. We know how difficult it is to win, and sometimes it's convenient to lose because we don't believe we are unbeatable. We are not. And today showed us that they had more vitality, more energy, and they beat us.